Hi everyone, my name is Mridul and welcome or welcome back to my channel and welcome to the first video of our birthday series. This year you're going to be getting 24 videos in the month of September. So if you're new to my channel, you probably don't know what I'm talking about. I've been doing my birthday series. So this is my third birthday series that I'm doing. And since this year I'm turning 24, I'm going to be doing 24 videos. And not just that, along with my videos, I'm also going to be doing a giveaway. But instead of just doing 24 giveaways, I'm going to be doing 30 giveaways. So there's going to be one giveaway every single day. And like last year, this year's giveaways will also be on YouTube and on Instagram as well. One small change when it comes to giveaways is that usually I keep my giveaways towards the end of the video. This year, the giveaways are going to be sprinkled randomly in the video. So this year's giveaways are going to be truly for people who watch my videos, you guys who actually like watch my videos from the beginning till the end. So if you want to participate in my giveaways, you're going to have to actually watch my videos. Now talking about today, video, you're probably wondering where's the intro for the birthday series. Why did I not play it in the beginning of the video? That's because I'm gonna be doing like a grand reveal by the end of the video, and I actually filmed the day that I filmed the intro, like I vlogged that day. So that's what you're gonna see in a little bit. But before I jump onto that, I want to kind of explain to you guys what thought I had in mind while filming the intro. So while ideating, I was obviously on Pinterest and I came across this image of a girl in a bathtub with flowers all around her, and I felt so inspired to kind of recreate that, because also I've been really like inspired by flowers, like how they kind of symbolize growth and blooming, and I just love that personally. So I thought that was perfect for this year's intro. I'm gonna pop up the pin board, the vision board that I had created that I wanted to use as reference almost. So I think that kind of gives you like a basic gist of what you can expect in the intro. Now I'm gonna roll the vlog that I had shot on the day.
So welcome to another day in my life. So today's day is gonna be a lot of fun, really hectic actually. Today we're gonna be filming our intro for the birthday series, which you will see by the end of this vlog. So from the setup you can tell I'm not at home. I am at Abode Bombay, which is like a boutique hotel here in Mumbai. This actually used to be David Sassoon's house back in the day. It's a beautiful hotel. I'm gonna like insert a few clips of the hotel. It's a boutique hotel, so it's very small and very cute. Before we get any further, let me actually do a room tour, because this room is very interesting. It's very, very different. Okay, so that is where you enter from, and then here we have a seating area, and then here we have like an area for your luggage, and then here is the bathroom. This is what the bathroom looks like. There's a shower area right there, and then next to the bathroom we have a small study table. And as we proceed, just check out the ceilings. They're such tall ceilings. And this is the little passage. We do have a tub inside the room, which is basically why I booked this room. Very, very pretty. We're going to be using the bathtub mainly today. And then some more seating. Again, check out the ceiling. Here we have a TV. And then in this nook right here, we have the bed. I love this hotel room. So I quickly changed into a robe and now I'm just gonna get ready. We are a little bit late, so I need to like hurry up. So I started off by cleansing my face using the Dermaweave's cleanser. This is their oatmeal based Hydra cleanser. Great for sensitive skin as well. Now that my skin is clean, I'm gonna moisturize. And for that, I'm gonna be using the Nutriderm Moisturizing Lotion. This has vitamin E in it. So good underneath makeup. It's very, very non-sticky, but at the same time, it hydrates my skin really well. And as I mentioned earlier, it's a beautiful base under makeup. Both of these products are made in Australia, and I'm gonna leave a link for both of these in the description box below, so definitely check it out. So I was actually a little bit apprehensive about like coming to a hotel because of COVID, but obviously I needed to film with a tub, and I personally don't have a tub at home. So I thought a hotel would be the best option, because I'm not going to be coming in contact with anyone. And also I will like to add that this hotel is really, really good with like COVID guidelines and precautions. So when we came in, they took all of our luggage and then they sanitized it. The minute we entered, they gave us like different pair of shoes to wear. So we weren't even wearing like our regular shoes in the room or anywhere in their hotel. And obviously they took our temperature and sanitization, wo sab to tha hi basic, but I really, really like that. So for my base, I'm just gonna do like a very basic glowy sort of a base, nothing too crazy, very full coverage, because obviously have to film. So that's what I'm gonna do for my base. By the way guys, in case you're interested, I will make sure to leave all the products that I'm using in the description box below. So for my face, I'm gonna be using this palette by Charlotte Tilbury. So basically this is a face palette and also it's a eyeshadow palette all in one, and it's so good. It is very expensive, but it's really really good. So for my highlighter, this is the highlighter I've been loving. This is by Cuffs and Lashes. This is slowly turning into like a get ready with me, but I think you guys don't mind. I'm just gonna share with you guys like some of my favorite new products that I haven't spoken about. Today I want like an intense highlight, so I'm gonna use this today. I just need to do my eyes now, and lips obviously. I'm actually not sure what I should do. I should have thought about this earlier. I'm also not sure what I want to do about my hair. These are decisions that I should have made at home. But I think I'm just gonna do something very, very simple. I definitely don't want like a wing liner or something like that. So I think I'm gonna just go off camera, finish my business because I'm running really, really late. And then I'll catch you guys with my makeup on. So I'm ready with my super long hair, which isn't blending very well. So I got 2 extension ka pack for like 600 rupees from a local store, and they're actually really good extensions. It's just that they're not blending in with my hair, which I'll figure out. Let me actually give you my makeup details. So this is the lipstick that I'm wearing. It's by e.l.f. This is in the shade Marvelous. I don't know why is it named that, because it's very, very like pink on me at least. And then these are the lashes that I wore by Huda Beauty. These were actually my backup lashes. The ones that I wanted to wear, I forgot at home. So thank God I carried a backup. This is the style Noel.
Everything that we've been through has made us strong. You won't believe we've had our great.
So we have our flowers right here. We have some lilies, then we have roses, carnations, roses, no, carnation hai wo bhi. And then we have some gypsy or mother's breath, I think that's what it's called. So it looks really pretty. I'll show you what we're gonna do with these. Okay, so this is the setup so far. I'm so sorry I didn't like vlog a lot of it because we've been in like hurry mode because we're feeling like we're gonna lose light. So this is what it looks like. And then here we have the flowers ready. And then obviously we have the ring light propped up on something random because we don't have a stand. So this is what my outfit looks like, very pretty and very lacy. I'm done with my pictures. I didn't actually take too many. I feel like 2 or 3 Instagram images mujhe mil jayenge. But now I'm gonna go and get started, like get in the tub and actually do the main intro shoot. It's gonna be like a 10-second intro, but the amount of time that goes into filming for like 10 seconds, it's crazy. I love it though. I live for every minute of this. So yeah, let's just get started. Wish me luck.
Aditya is demoing how I should do the shots. With elegance, okay. Aise karu.
ऐसे कर तू डायरेक्ट है मत कर डायरेक्ट थोड़ा एलिगेंटली ऐसा फूलों को स्ट्रोक कर रहे पानी में
ओके कूल
अभी कैसे थोड़ा अभी पानी को नहीं फूलों को आदि कैंप टाइम गाइस
सो बेसिकली अभी वी हैव टू टेक अ शॉट वेयर इन ऐसे मेरा पांव अंदर जा एंड आई एम स्ट्रगलिंग टू डू दिस सो या लेट्स ट्राई इट फॉर लाइक द 100th टाइम एक तो ये फ्लावर्स को एक जगह पे रखना है सो डिफिकल्ट
थोड़ा आगे ही पैर डालना हाँ
1 2 3
नाइस
सो वी नॉट इवन हाफवे डन एंड आई फील लाइक आई एम गोना फेंट बिकॉज़ द वाटर इज सो हॉट इट्स अ हीट स्ट्रोक जैसा लग रहा है तो ठंडा पानी ऑन करके आई एम कूलिंग माय सेल्फ आएगा क्या हाँ
जाऊंगा उसका मुंडी फर्स्ट फ्लोर पे होता है पता नहीं
But somewhere there's a light inside of us. It shows the way. Not looking for no, no, no. Heaven or gold, 'cause I got you. I got you.
don't wanna show. So guys, we're almost done. I think we'll just sit down, regroup and just go through our list once again. But I'm a little bit scared right now because we should have washed these flowers before putting them in here. And then I like submerged my entire face inside the water. I'm scared that I might get an eye infection. I'm just gonna quickly go and like splash some water in my eyes. And look at my makeup. Is it fully intact? My lashes are also on. I went inside the water, came out, everything's great. So I think that's it. I'll see you after I change and like remove all of my makeup probably. I wanted to remove my lashes with you guys. It's actually pretty tight. Matlab, I have to like kind of pull it to come off. I'll actually show you the glue that I'm using. So this is the lash glue that I was talking about, and this is by Pack. Thank you, Mansi, for introducing me to this. It is so good. So finally we're done. We're just transferring the files just in case everything turned out so well. We're just taking a backup. Oh, I did not show you my nails. So these are again nails by Riti. She did a great job. I sent her an inspiration from Pinterest, and then this is what she made for me. So we ordered some food. Aditya is having a burger. I'm obviously having fries. So we actually did not have lunch also. And abhi lunch jitna bhook nahi hai. So we're just gonna have some like snacks. We're starting to pack up right now. I'm gonna take the lilies and the gypsy back home with me because it's still pretty nice and pretty fresh. So I'm gonna take these with me. Whereas these flowers, ये सारे फ्लावर्स आई कलेक्ट देम इन अ प्लास्टिक बैग एंड देन माई मॉम हैज अ कंपोस्ट पिट एट होम सो वी कैन जस्ट कंपोस्ट ऑल ऑफ देम. सो वी आर चेकिंग आउट राइट नाउ. एवरीथिंग्स पैक्ड अप. Hopefully we haven't forgotten anything. In case you're wondering, this hoodie is from Skion. I'll link it down below for you guys. And I think I'll check in with you guys in the car. And I have a few things that I want to talk about. So yeah, I'll talk to you in the car. So we're leaving right now. Subah maine chalaya tha, to abhi Aditya chala raha hai. Usually it's always him driving, but he's been forcing me, pushing me to drive, which is a good thing. So kya bolna tha? We're done. In and out काफी fast किया. I think we were able to do it pretty quickly, as humanly possible it was to do it. So initially मुझे actually I wanted to do it like professionally with, because I have shot a few times with like professional photographers, but I wanted to do that for the intro, but obviously because of COVID we couldn't do that. And I'm actually kind of glad that we didn't, because Aditya did such a good job. I have to say, because from the way it looks so good. If the intro doesn't turn out good, it's probably because of me, because I haven't edited it well. Because everything that you could do right, you've done it, and it was amazing. Like, I'm mind blown by the pictures and the videos that have turned out so far. It was a great day today. Also, I just realized today is the 11th of August. Mm. Exactly 1 month. It's gonna be my birthday in exact. Dekhte hain abhi kya hai tabhi scene. Plan karenge kya hai. I don't have much expectations this time. But I think that's it. Let's go home. And then I'll catch you guys later.
Okay, so when the intro was shot, I felt really content, really satisfied with the clips that were taken. But the main part was the editing and the music, which I was really, really worried about. And I remember I took like an entire day off just to find music. And I think I found a really, really good track that I personally really enjoy. I personally am in love with the lyrics, and I really, really wanted to use that track for my video. So the track is called Energy and it's by Tyla Jane. I actually reached out to her on Instagram and I asked her if I could use her music, and she was very kind and she said, definitely you can go for it. Now, I don't really have much to say other than to actually show you guys the intro. But before we do that, let me actually show you guys my giveaway for the day. The first giveaway of the series. So this is the giveaway for today. The rules are mentioned on the screen. I'm gonna leave the rules also in the description box below. So definitely check it out. And all the best. Finally, I hope you guys are ready. I hope you guys are excited to see the intro. I am very nervous for you guys to actually see it and to read what you guys have to say about this intro. Please, please let me know. I hope you guys love it. And this is the intro for this year.
And it's all because I'm working on my energy. Cleaning up, I'm taking care of myself and me. Drinking coffee, take a sip, they say I'm sparkling. Manifest, I write it down, you know it's happening.
And yeah, that was the intro. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. And I think that's it for today's video. Do give this video a thumbs up and obviously subscribe to the channel because there's going to be a new video almost every single day. I am going to be skipping 6 days because 24 videos karne hai and ye mahine mein 30 din hai. So 6 din nahi dalungi, but uske alawa every single day there's going to be a new video. Follow me on my Instagram, follow Simba Lifestyle, follow Skion, and I'll see you very, very soon, probably tomorrow, in my next video. Bye!